Hello everyone. So today I thought I would take a look at a really useful app called Feedly. Now the reason why this app has come back to the fore again is because Google have announced they're going to be sunsetting their Reader service. Now if you're not aware, Reader was a way that you could consume RSS feeds, so news feeds, from around the web and have it in one interface effectively, so all of your different news feeds into one location. And with Google getting rid of that service, there's a bit of a gap been left in the market, really. So Feedly has been updating constantly for the last couple of years and is probably one of the best reader apps, as it were, that you're going to find. So it uses the Holo interface beautifully, might I add. A really, really, really nicely done job on the interface on here. But all you need to do, it will pick up your current Google Reader feeds and then put them in. Or you can come in and you can add the ones that you particularly want. So I've got my Android feed there. And then what you get is this beautiful interface, which allows you just to swipe through between leading stories as well as some of the lesser traffic stories, as it were, and then you can come into them and read them just like a digital newspaper. Where this kind of differs from Flipboard, for me, I find Flipboard is more like a personalised magazine, where this does feel more like a personalised newspaper in the way it kind of presents its information. I know some people will disagree with me on that one. They're very similar apps, really. It just comes down to which one you prefer for consuming your news every morning, really. For me, I love the way that Feedly works. I love the integrations, and it just feels like such a well-made application. Just down to, you know, how smooth and fluid it is. Taking a look at this here on the Nexus 7, it's an absolute dream. Well worth picking up, and it's free, more importantly.